And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. Cska leading by 7. Pass to Voronsevich. DeColo dishes to Jackson. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Montzaris passes to Spanoulis. There's the pick. To the middle. Up off the screen.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
And DeColo kicks to Jackson. Lets it go from the baseline and nails it. Jackson's got 5 now. Olympiacos trails by 7. Montzaris passes to Spanoulis. From the arc. Five on the clock. Blanketed by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup. He's got 9.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
And you know, it doesn't matter how good your defense is on the perimeter if you're going to allow easy ones inside like that.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
He hits the second from the line. Right around 1.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Just 5 to shoot. There's Montzaris. And Jackson with the block. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot before second violation. Cska leading by 6. There's Voronsevich. Sweet little floater.
That cloth soft touch. I mean, just a gentle little teardrop, almost like a falling leaf. A leaf falling down slowly to the ground. Very sweet and colorful, too.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot.
Cska shooting their 4th and 5th attempts at the free throw line tonight. First free throw is good. He doesn't get the second one. Olympiacos trails by 9. Outside, Green lets it go from deep. Rebounded by Cska. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Here's DeColo. Out of bounds. Olympiacos takes possession. Plenty of space. Higgins grabs the board.
Well, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. And at least as I look at it.
There's a screen. Here's Jackson. Out of hand on it. Fast break. Here we go. Agravanis. Olympiacos. No good that time either. Cska leading by 9. This one for 3. Drains the 3-pointer. Higgins has got 5 now.
He recognized there a good job by him that he could find some room behind that 3-point line on the break.
Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
The rapid fire threes coming from everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure of the quality of that three-point shot attempt right there, going at it the way they did, but it all worked out for them.
Can't hit from the low block. Olympiacos trails by 9. Here's Green. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot 2. For Olympiacos, they have gone 3 of 4 at the free throw line tonight. He misses the free throw. No good at the stripe this time. And second misses also.
And really, as solid as he's been at the line, I had already chopped those points up. Goes to show you, though, don't take anything for granted. He might not have the long-range ability of some other guys, but he will knock down open ones like that.
And so it's Olympiacos with it. A 12-point game. Here's DeCole. He's got 7. Oran Savic, the pass to DeCole. There's a good screen. Here's Higgins. No good with the triple. Olympiacos trails by 12. Green passes to Mantzaris. Back to Green. They get a hand on it. To the inside. It's deflected. Here's Papanikolaou. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Kicks it to DeCole. Pass to Higgins. At 6. Passes it to Voron Savic. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. So both teams changing it up here. Olympiacos trails by 12. On the wing, Green. He's got 7. He kicks it to Young. Augustine with the steal. They push it up, 4-on-3. Deflects the pass. Antonov, it's deflected. And now Young running the floor all by himself. Now the dish to Green. To the middle. Here's DeCole. He has 7. Inside. And the rebound goes to Olympiacos. Unhindered, going all the way. And he makes good on the layup. DeCole's got 9. And we'll get a look at how the hustle stat game has been going for Cesc.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Here's DeCole. 9 points in the game so far. There's the pick. The pass to Teodosic. Down to 5 on the shot clock. DeCole can't get it to go.
Well, he had 1 three-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with goose eggs.
Antonov. And not sure what he was thinking there. Olympiacos trails by 12. Here's Princesis. Back to Green. Young in the corner. Augustine grabs the board. Augustine's got 6 rebounds now in the game. To the middle. To the wing on the left, Antonov. Shot goes down. Very quick possession right there.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
There's Mantzaris. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. He's got 6.
Even though it went down, I don't think that's the kind of look they should be settling for.
Now a timeout called by Cesca.
Yeah, it's got to be concerned with all the missed shots here. And every team goes through cold streaks. You just got to figure out a way to stay productive.
And the best way to do that when you're missing shots is to get to the foul line. Be aggressive, get to the foul line, and knock down some of those freebies, and the tide can turn for you.
Seska again can't hit it.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Seska leading by 12. Pass to Kriop. Down low. One-on-one fast break. To the inside. Teodosic, the pass to Kriop. Got a piece of it, but they recover it. A second chance effort, and the rebound goes to Olympiakos.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Passes it to Spanoulis. They set the pick. Just four to shoot. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. There's the pass to Teodosic. To the paint, Augustine can't get it to fall.
That's what we call good defense in the paint, worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
And they pick up two. He's got six. Seska leading by 10. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Out of bounds, Olympiakos takes possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
And Seska making a change here. Jackson's checked in. There's 25 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Spanoulis. 9 points in the game so far. Pass to Montzaris. From beyond the arc, here's Young, and it's slammed in by Young.
And how about the offensive rebound with a little extra punch on the putback?
You're right, Craig. As they look to trim the deficit, could we see them send a few more bodies to the boards from here on out? Maybe, just maybe.
Well, I don't think it would be a bad idea, Kevin. I mean, they could use all the second chance points they can get.
Final pick.